Commander Black, personal log 2021.20.10. Cycles are getting shorter and shorter. My time grows near. But I must do as much as I can. And so, I'll do the best I can with what time I have left. End log. Systems seem to be okay. Cool. Let's start with the renter buddies. Sincerely doubt that I'm producing anything at this stage. That's only 3,000. I believe I ordered 12,000. Like time is taking its toll on me. Toil? Toll. It'll look better that way. Let's go with guided meditations. Thank you. There's like a game decision on that vent. Previously. Because this one's already... Interesting. Well, at least I don't feel short anymore. Well, I kind of do, though. Close window. Oh. Good morning, Ida. Good morning, Ida.
Good morning, Commander.
Close window. Thank you, Ida.
Thanks, noted.
Okay, so we only have two water anyways, so there's no point in producing emergency rations. Unless we add more, which we should have in the fridge, in the base. That's too much water. That'll do. Alright. Let that produce. Ida, turn light on, please. Ida, turn light on. Thank you, Ida. Oh, we need to move. Mobius. Hey, Bold. How you doing? And that, wow. Thrust. Pretty impressive in this. Well, I haven't slept since I talked to you earlier, because I had slept 11 hours before that, so... Haha. one. Okay, that's interesting. I didn't put anything over this. This is very much a rush job. It's mostly empty. Morning, Angus. Parity. Lieutenant Commander. Alright, for the bright light. Did we ever finish painting this place? We did. We need to color it. As well. And this, I think the inside of this needs to be painted still. Ooh, gravity ran out. So these walls here. What else is necessary? Use cement for this and concrete just to get that texture. I see painted. This whole wall has some good time. This is all good. Oh yeah, the floor from rotating those blocks. Have to paint that. You might as well start here. Let's see. Go coming. Carries down to here. It looks so much better though. I can't even remember what was there now. Case. Pick it up. What's that? Really do need to put gravity in this place. It doesn't even matter there. I'm feeling I won't be able to paint behind this. Well, patient beds. Kind of tempted to put the beds. But I feel like it would be too noisy for the recovering patients, so... Yeah, I don't really see that. What else do we have? What's an option? Maybe this. I'll put the vents up here, maybe. Oh, okay. It's cut off because it's a block. Because that's a wall. Upside down? Could it be upside down? I wonder what's on the other side of this. Nothing so far. Okay, so then. What do we do here? Inquiring minds want to know. Perhaps a floor in here? No. This. I don't think there's any way for me to get around this capacitor. Not that it really matters there, but yeah. Oops, you did a box there. I had two. Where did the other one go? There. Oh, excuse me. Oh wait, before I do this, I need to paint the walls. Okay. Wondering if we can get... Doesn't matter. Come on. is going to be cut off no matter what. Doesn't look cohesive. That kind of looks better because of that joint. Okay. Go all the way. No, this one. And yep, okay. We only have one type of ceiling here. The only ceiling. Oh. I see. Oh, it happens on both sides. Okay. The annoying part of this is that is the full texture twice. And then you get this corner here. Looks like this is a smaller box. Are there alternatives? That's way too much. Ooh. The doubling up that bothers me. No, I think we're gonna have to stick with this. Unfortunately. We have no walls here. The wiring and stuff is going to be really frustrating for whoever's sleeping there. Maybe we just put a generic wall. After all, this is our patient healing point. And now the floor. Can't really have carpet in medical places because it'll just track and keep the dirt and stuff. So, tiles. Are these specifically blue when there's no other color? Can I color them something different? I can't. These are not the final colors. Okay. Let's separate these areas using. Oh, yet. Oh. I'm gonna have to match colors. There we go. Okay. Oh, this thing. This you cannot paint around. Even though it's right there, you can't paint around it. It's necessitate. Oh, I really shouldn't have put that down until I painted it. Why can't I paint this? Okay. Yeah, I suppose. So. Okay. So this is a waiting area, and we definitely want this to be kind of separated from the medical facility area. And do that again using the floor. Put some carpet down here. Some love, bastard. Just for the sake of finishing off this section, let's start with the colors. Let's do dark carpet here. Helps cover up blood, puke, stains. Healing section in a lighter color. How bright is this going to be? Not that bright. Okay. It's a pity you can't color just the light. Hmm. Make this a darker color here. You. No. Still no. Let's actually do these ones dark. These ones definitely need to be a lighter color. Maybe even just white. It's the latest version. Okay. This can be darker. No, I can't change this. The problem is, in order for me to change that, I have to change the other side, and the other side is behind the capacitor, and the capacitor I can't paint behind. We'll have to remove the capacitor, change color, and then put the capacitor back, and I'm too lazy to do that, so I'm just going to leave it as it is. Go with Angel Synthesis. Need some glowies here. Something to go along that. Better. Oh. Okay. working surface here. Still not sure about the color of the bed. If we just go for plain old white. About white, but carpet. Doesn't matter. You better hope you don't get sent to this, because there are no doctors here. Very green light. Contrasts are green. Other than the obvious red. Okay, enjoy your meal. I probably should have eaten. Let me in. Not gonna let me do it, huh? Okay. Fair enough. Let's see. Oh, repeat. Am I gonna have to remove those two panels? Probably am. A little bit of Toblerone, a piece.
Hey, what's this color?
Is that gray?
Oh, why do you do this? Ooh, I like that color. No. Actually, makes it feel smaller. That's better. No, it's this one. Probably need a light color. So, again, make it feel more spacious. And the walls. Oh, come on. I won't be able to change that.
Come on. Interesting, that's already, oh yeah, it's glowing because of this. And of course, this side and that side don't look the same. Which is a different kind of frustrating. Although, doesn't that also mean that the other side isn't the same? Oh, the other side doesn't matter. Well, I suppose the top isn't the same. That. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, here. Here it works. Okay, so maybe we'll look at that. It's the end of the end of the block. Why is it taking the middle of the block? It makes no sense whatsoever. Wait, what this one? Yeah. There we go. No, we can't do the same there because it's not the middle of the block, it's the end. Wait a second. Oh, see about putting a ramp D there, but then I realized the door is on the inside. We can't do that. Like ceiling. Good enough. Can we see these? This side, baby. I think we'll go with the wood here as well. Feels like a richer, darker color. That should be going up and down. And not. Actually, that's fine. Go. Good. Go ahead and see. Oh no, Android aware. Very hot. Okay. So far, so good. We'll be right back.
I wonder what I can get away with here. Oh, very nice. That's just lovely. The sad part is center. Give it the illusion that it might fold. I have to match it on the inside as well. Could we get away with? Separate face. Okay. Please. Oh, come on. This is the middle of the texture. Although it does look like small cupboards. I'm kind of okay with it. There isn't really anything else that would be as good as a middle texture, or the middle of the texture. Look at this. No. It's gonna have to be this. Now. Looking forward to this wall here for a little bit. Of course it lines up except for the last one. I kind of wish the light was at the bottom. This looks very green here. Oh no, wait, this offers better possibilities than glowies. Welcome to my bedroom. Where the magic happens. Don't know about all this. Maybe something different. Maybe something. I want lights, but not quite. It's also very shiny. Something less shiny. One, two.
it invents. That actually might work up there. Not really. The ridges go in different directions. Hey, Scarly. How you doing? Oh, opposite. So we need something that's symmetrical. Surviving? That's funny. So what happened to you yesterday? You ended up on some godforsaken planet in HV? How did that happen? Also, somebody got assassinated by a cyborg several times. Can't use that. Has to be something like this. Or maybe this. That looks good. Should have listened to Matt and salvage ships instead of mining asteroids. Still shiny, but that's okay. Too much. There's no good ones that go well along a diagonal. This is weird. It's skewed. Okay. And this is again just the center. Okay, so do that from what we learned from the last one. This is a problem. I mean, we can. But the edge is still cut off. You find salvaging boring. Well, fair enough. I find mining boring. What would be... Oh, let's use a... The skew. So, I'm okay with the skew here, but the top highlights it too much. That kind of works if we haven't used it so much over here. I would agree with you. Yeah. Yes, that looks nice. We'll do that. Definitely, definitely. Yes. Definitely, definitely gonna flip this. That didn't work out the way I thought it would. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. What is this? Is this just a block? Yes. Oh, that's weird. That's really weird. There must be stairs. Okay, so what's it doing? It's taking a quarter of the block. Specifically the upper right corner. There are ones where it will matter, like this. So let's do that. Can't color this. Oh, we're going to take the bathroom out. We can paint the floor and the wall. And honestly, this area should have tiles. Because, you know, toilet and whatnot. Is it really? Yeah, it's better. Walls. What are we gonna do here? These are vent there to get the steam and humidity and whatnot out. Or even. Oh, I can't do it there because. Oh, the stairs. Did that paint the whole stairs like that though? No, it didn't influence this. Okay, good. And we do need to fix this section. And let's go through the viewers. So how did it feel to be murdered? By cyborgs. Did everything you could hope for and more. Yep, I'm okay with this. In fact, yeah, but you didn't even have a repair station on your ship. Oh, now I know what's wrong. Let's do this. There we go. Oh, I need to return the consoles as well. Okay, the whole color scheme in here makes this wall awkward. Okay. No, this is a different... There we go. Still not the same. Although... That's a nice, rich color. The only problem is it really dims this light, and these two lights as well. What's wrong with the ship you have? You have two of them. Too small inside. See, Scarly? It's like I said to you before. Playing survival will help you be a better builder. Because now you have a more realistic idea of what's required in a ship. Which, of course, is not something that you would need to think about in an OPB. Right? OPB building is a different mentality to building for something that you would play with. There isn't much storage, but I thought you didn't need much. One small cargo box is enough, isn't it? I can't seem to find the color that it was before. Definitely something light. Is this the existing color? Yes, it is. See, I'm not a fan of changing ships constantly. The lights are still not bright enough. I mean, you can get by with a shield as long as you're willing to run most of the time. Or wait a long time for repairs, or pay an exorbitant amount for repairs, depending on the material of your ship. I mean, you look at, like, Jay's Pioneer, right?
That comes as a tier 2 with the potential to add a shield. That's what makes it such a good stepping stone, because it can carry you into the mid game and gives you enough time to collect your materials for your end game CB. So it bridges that mid game gap. I'm not a fan of, I don't know if I just said this or not, I'm very tired today, of just flipping ships constantly. Right? Not a fan. I think we're going to have to go with this. Because it's green here. Why is it so green here? That's not even the light coming from me. Where is this light coming from? How come it's this color over here and this color over here? I wonder if it's this light. It has to be this light. Oh, no, that's not the answer. I know what the answer is. Keep it at 10. Make the spotlight angle smaller. It only really needs to light up this area. Maybe that's too small of an angle. I go for 120. Kind of covers everything in here. And this is no longer bright green. Good. Although it does seem darker. Maybe we just color it later. See, now it's really contrasted. Grr. Now the light is... Why? About this here. That's actually too bright. And are these two different colors? Because they look like two different colors to me. There we go. Maybe a bit darker. There, that goes more with the wood. Yes. What about over here? Differences. It's like there's no middle ground. I'm okay with the right, but the left is way too dark. I use a later version. I guess I'm going to have to use the later version. So now we're back to square one. I guess it's okay. No possibility for me to put a light in here because of the walls. The best place I could put a light in would be here. It's a pity they don't have a corner light that actually goes into the corner. Like this corner. Hello wall. Hello wall, my open. Wow. The whole outside of this thing's big. Okay. Glowies. Subtle glows. Yep. Das ist gut, ja. Ja, das ist gut. Wunderbar. Maybe do the corner. Maybe. Yeah, it looks like it's continued. Okay. On Zen to the glowies. Got those going on there, which is good. But now we must find something for this. What shall it be? I am tempted to do this. We got a whole lot of that going on already. But let's find something we have not used yet, perhaps. Oh, we could just go carpet. Carpet for the win. Nondescript mat. I like it. Carry on. Nothing anymore. Not too bright. Oh, why does that have to be the half of the middle of the block? Consistency, people. Important. Wouldn't it like ridges of lines, ridges of lights? Something. Actually, we could do that down here, can't we? Because it's the middle of the block. Yeah, boy. That works for me. Except I want that to be darker at the top. To give it more richness. Richness. Come on, stop swaying. Ah, yes. So bright. But this looks brighter than that. Even though they're the same color, which is obtuse. I have no explanation for this phenomena. Okay. What color shall these be? Yeah. And on the bed, wunderbar. Okay, you're changing your clothes here. What do you need? I need a light. Something brighter. Oh yeah. Ooh. Ooh. I don't really see a point. Oh, I suppose. Could do like a cool little. Yeah. And the side? Oh, no, wait, hold on a second. Oh, we can't do under here. Oh, there's no way I could flip this anyways because it's this piece. However, I do believe we can replace that piece. Doesn't need to be that thick. Let us run an experiment. We shall see if indeed we can do it with something smaller. Or do we require all that it was? I don't know, but wanna find out. Nope, because it sticks out. Unacceptable! Click, we go back to this. And we figure out what we're going to do. Lights are nice. I like the lights. How do we make the lights better? This is the question. Of course, we put back the lights here. Flowers! Flowers! And what about this situation? How are we going to handle this? Maybe something like that? Yeah, that makes me say just, you're stinky, change your clothes. Also, not good. Well, what are we going to do? What are we going to do? Maybe super bright? I'm blinded by the light. Sideways? Ooh, sideways looks better. And look at the lights here. Acceptable. Now, we don't want something so bright directly over the bed because... Because fresh air is nice. Yep, no, definitely that orientation. What am I going to do about you? First of all, let's find out what happens to the texture. Okay, so it's taking it from the center. That was cool. Something from the center. I don't really see anything good. Let's try this. Look like one cohesive. Pipes don't line up. This is disappointing. Hey, Jedmore. Guessing it's good morning for you. How are you upon this fine morning? Sir, for the host. I got you beat. I got up at 4 this morning. Primarily because I went to bed at 5 p.m. the day before. Because I was exhausted. There was a result, I am exhausted now. I really feel cheated. Because all my energy is being drained. And then when I have my time off, I don't have any energy to do anything. Seems very unfair to me. Yeah, that's fair. Very golden. Oh. Maybe that's what I should do. Maybe I should have some coffee. That's a little bit too late for coffee. You know, it's jittery. Let's set up the lines of demarcation. I need to remove this class. So that I may paint the things that are here. I think I'm going to go with this color across this way. Good. Armored windows, you know, I protect myself and my guests. Very good. I hereby declare this as done. Textured and colored. Let us move on. So we've done this area. Way too early for you? Why, what time do you usually get up? Mr. Living a life of luxury. Eight? Wow. Eight is late. Do you work from home? Because, you know, I mean, if I work from home, I still get up earlier than 8. We need more lighting in here as well. Make the kitchen stuff bright color. No. Yet. Not like this. Not like this. There we go. Okay. Now. It's before the pandemic. They sent us home 2 weeks before the actual lockdown started. Well, that sucks. Oh, congratulations for Noob. Oh, that's going to be tough. Working and going to school. That's a lot of responsibility. There we go. Brighter. Brighter, better. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Okay. Wait. Let's... We'll make it official. Okay, it's one thing I don't particularly like. It's the blue. Huh. What, why? Why? You know what? I miss the color tool. Because if you had the color tool, mistakes like this would have been. Interesting. I didn't expect that to go darker. That's acceptable. Acceptable. I'd be glad to do this. Okay, so most of this section is done, and I am happy with the results. colors here are okay. This kind of looks, still looks depressed to me. Done the farm upstairs. Huh. Have we done everything? Have we covered everything? Oh yeah, we still need to do the insides of this. Gravity permitting. Ida, turn light on. Ida, turn light on. Thank you, Ida.
You are welcome, Commander.
Uh-huh. Wait, if this is gray on the inside. Oh. Why are you not dark like the other one? Sure about that, Tyson. Let's not do that. Oh, wow. We have not even painted this side. This is very cramped. Okay. Well, right off the bat, sink cells. That. And. Come on. And okay. Very good. And now. Ah. That didn't quite work out the way I thought it would. Do I like it or not? I don't like it. What else could we do? Maybe we already have this texture behind it, so we try this. And this is acceptable. Acceptable. I don't think it's gonna. Oh, no. Cool. That gets a thumbs up. And now, taste of the insides. What are we gonna do here? Go. Let's go get a better dance. Ow, ow.
kind of glad the furnace isn't on. That'd be burning right now. Maybe just carpet the inside or do like this. Oh wow. Sucks that these are the only textures for the container extensions. After all, you do want your furnace to sit on something solid, right? Oh, what did we get here? Very good. Oh, and then we can use. Give me proper textures, please. Thank you. Okay. This is called the circle of control. Makes this kind of obsolete. Why have you forsaken me so? Okay, that is acceptable. Let's go with the found out brown cap. Huh. using that there. It slipped upside down. S06. Sure, I can't change that because it's a ramp at a ramp connector. Something C. Ramp B. Cannot be rotated. Which is a shame, because it would have looked nice. But sadly, that's not how the cookie crumbles. Here we go again. Wait, what was the problem? Actually, this seems okay. I'm okay with this. Go. Hang on. What was it connected to? There it is, furnace. Okay. Good. I really like to make the lights red. Like the inside of the furnace. But alas, multicolor painting is beyond our grasp.
It's okay.
That seems out of place.
Where did you see that? Oh my, I just wanted to fix this, which is not good. Being colorblind doesn't help. There we go. Mucho gusto. Outside of the kitchen is fine, but the inside of the kitchen is covered. Let's brighten up the backup scope all the time. I should make this wall a lighter color as well, just to make this feel more spacious. Of course I can't. Genghis, are you scratching your butt? That's unhygienic. You're the chef. Too bright. Just right. Regret. Okay. I think that'll be okay. Demote him. Oh, you know, this definitely. I mean, he's the chef. How much lower can he get? Watch out now, he'd be like Steven Seagal in one of those movies. Start taking over the universe and stuff. Well, I suppose that would be definitely a demotion. Come on. Oh, sorry. This is the future. They have those little rumbas. Messenger, I'm not trying to get him killed. I seem like a monster to you. Wow. That's interesting. Besides, if he doesn't deliver, the people will take care of him. What, Zeno? Huh? Huh? Where's Zeno? There are 4 Zeno blocks in here? Really? There are 4 Zeno blocks in here. Where? Why are there 4 Zeno blocks in here? Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Right here. Specifically added for you, Escarly.
Specifically added for you.
Too bright. Just right. Oh, yeah. Why? I was not aiming at that. I don't understand why it felt like that. The trend continuing. Yes. Who was it who was talking to you the other day? It was like, Zeno is lighter and stronger. Why don't you use Zeno? I found that amusing. Scarlet's just like, no. I refuse. Yeah, you don't believe that. You don't really believe that. Zeno is a material. How can it be evil?
It is those who use it who are evil.
Yeah.
Such as I.
It is I, the evil one.
That's a curious question. How exactly do you think that Zeno is going to corrupt me? Because it looks horrible. Okay. So anything that doesn't look good is evil?
Is that your philosophy? Because I can tell you from experience, most beautiful things are quite dangerous and quite deadly.
and harmful in many ways. That. That's interesting. Kind of makes it look like it bends. Oh, excuse me. Let's go with Vampire. And who's to say that Zeno is safe? I mean, say anything is safe, really. Huh? See, this is my problem with glass. You can clearly see the lines there. This is disappointing. Oh, 60 seconds mark. Okay, I have returned crisps. The crisps or potato chips? Because you asked to say potato chips. Smell like oil fried. So we finished this. Is there anything? Oh yeah, there's a whole section down here we have to attend to. That's interesting. I wonder if I could paint behind those pillars. And if I were to paint behind them, what would I paint? I rarely use this texture. Just because it's very busy. Thinking this one. Question is, can we paint there? Oh, we're gonna have to remove those bookcases in order to paint behind them. I'm not sure if I want to continue with this metallic theme. Also, what else can we use the floor? It's not going to be obtrusive. Let's go with street sweepers. This texture, I think, is underutilized by me. That could work. And we're using the same one up by the kitchen. In a very small patch, though. That is loud. I mean, I should keep it this way. Okay. Yeah. I somehow feel like that texture and this texture very similar. Carry this over. Wait. No, we don't want it here. Okay. I'm gonna turn some rubbish. I guess I'm just, you know. I guess we'll go with flow. Round pieces are always an issue as well, because there's no good texture for them. Well, these are very square. Well, I should say rounded, because they're not round. They're rounded. No, Treadmore, I think those are two separate fears. He fears both spiders and Zeno. not Zeno because of spiders. I think Ascarly is very much in the same kind of vein of a model who says, "Kill me, but make me beautiful." As long as I'm pretty, I don't care what happens. Yes, it's just a coincidence. But I would say that the Zeno is a choice, the spiders are not. Some fears are rational, some fears aren't. It doesn't make them any less poignant. I think I'm just gonna have to go with generic. That's also very easy to cover up his corners as well. Apparently, we not only don't have any, we only know one ceiling, but we also only know one floor. Bad, we know carpet too. I really am beginning to debate. If I put it here, is it going to put it on the bottom? I bet you. Yep. Then we'll just go to me. It doesn't make any sense, right? Because this is the middle of the block, and this is not. Why must you be so fidgety with textures? Well, I definitely want lights in here. The question is, again, is this going to be the center of the block, or is it going to be the corner of the block? It looks like it's a corner. Wait, what is it doing? Doing weird things. I don't like it. Well, then. Now, of course. That's the edge, but when it comes to this piece, it's now the middle. So then this is acceptable. Oh no, this is the edge. Why is this one? It's ruining my facade. Well, when all else fails. See, even this is not going to be, is going to be a problem because of that. Another thing that I wouldn't mind, along with being able to rotate the texture on the block, would be to resize the texture on the block, because that would solve this problem. You know what we could get away with, though? Even that's messed up. We need something that is pretty much the same all throughout. No lines, no nothing. So we have to go with something like this, but I don't even think this is going to work. Nope. Not really. Kind of. I guess that's okay. It's the only way to get a kind of cohesive, like, complete feeling there. I like this. I don't like this combination. Oh, see what this looks like. Clearly not good. Even that produces this line. Why have you forsaken me? Logic and reason. That kind of works, actually. Accept. Okay, now, put me back to the floor. Nah, not acceptable? You have a better suggestion? Or is this a response to an earlier statement? Regions, textures, and lack of progressions, but mostly textures. Oh, you're talking about Zeno. I know you're talking about Zeno because I've heard this before. Because surely you're not talking about spiders and textures. Spiders only have one texture. And it's called... So what else can we use on the floor here? But considering that Zeno is a result of a biological corruption, and any material can be turned into Zeno, there is no logical progression for it. Right? There's no lesser form of Zeno. Wait, Zeno substrate turns to Zeno steel would imply that there is some form of plastic Zeno? You are right. That is a very good suggestion. I don't think there's anything pertinent underneath here. Maybe. Go and see. Nope. We're gonna lose O2 though. All right, everybody, hold your breath. Let me make the... Let me make the concrete blocks, though, first. Before we proceed. We have stone in the base, right? Yes. Because we had a bunch of, okay, so set that aside first. That in here. Also, I needed some of those. That's why I made them. Let's return to this. Do I have... Yes, that's what I thought. Plenty. Perfect. How much concrete does it take for how much? Where is it? One cement. We could make 2,000. Let's make 1,000. Oh. Okay, here's where I ordered 7,000. All right. Well, these have a definite place to go. Assuming we have everything else in here, I feel like we're low on... Oh no, we got them here. That's fine. Okay, cool. Well, I queued up a whole bunch of them. So we can cancel these, especially considering it's now producing everything that it needs. And we're running out of promethium here. We still have a lot of fusion hydrogen bottles? No. Alright, we're in business.
Now a little bit of patience. And a whole lot of music.
Let's go with the podcast. That should give us enough for now. I didn't need to take that one out. Thank you. I suppose those don't matter as well. Okay. Get me through. Why me, actually? We may not have had to actually remove the oxygen because I think there's a sealed floor under here. Oh well. Come on, you do this. What? You can do it? All right, did we cover all of our... Okay, cool. This would complement. Oops, this would complement the wall. Very nicely. Looks like it belongs together. Okay, very good. Thank you for that suggestion, Mr. Erdman. It was a good one. And I get under this bed. Kidding me? Okay, we're gonna have to take the beds out. Oh no, we don't. Yay. Very good. Yeah, they do have some very nice, especially like Why can I not find it? Oh, because I'm on page 2. This one. I'm very fond of this one. Ooh, what's this? No. That's nice, too. But yeah, I think we're gonna stick with what we've chosen. Missed a spot. Okay. Beauty. That's... I've got to keep that in mind. Thank you for that. I remember you talking about how you discovered the beauty of mixing materials when you worked on the creel. Weird. I think this comes from our attempts to flip the blocks. So glad this is done in L block. Do I want this to continue around? Yeah, it kind of looks all right. Definitely need some kind of glowy here, and we've already learned that this one works well. Will it work for these? That's the question. Better question is, can we even paint those? Oh, you know what? Probably stop this. 1,000 might have been a little bit too much. should put these where the rest of our building materials are. I'm almost tempted to replace this with concrete as well. That texture is still available. Oh, it's not. Actually, we can probably get away with this. We just use this. This here. Except, of course, we can't paint around the console.
Oh well.
Unfortunately, this is going to have to wait. Because we have reached the end of this waiting zone. And so, as always, I remind you to take care of yourselves and one another, and may the Force forever be in your favor. This is Commander Black, signing out.
My name is Ida.